Five in the air, let's do it together. Five to a side, who cares about the weather? Five on the floor, the party's on in your place. Five to the front, let's smile on my face.
And see this dish here? It catches the messages and brings them right here back to us.
I get it. It's a talking and listening machine.
Right, Chats.
Oh, so who are you going to talk to?
We could try and talk to outer space. That'd be pretty cool.
Would it ever? But, Casey, what are we going to say?
Oh.
Oh, I know, I know.
Well, tell me.
How about we send a message about where we live? Our home.
Oh, that is a great idea, Chats. We could send a message about our home planet.
Yeah.
Planet Earth. The big blue skies and oceans and the amazing trees and animals.
How about we send our message about home in a song?
Wow, Chats, that's a great idea. What a team we are.
Our home is an amazing place. It floats around in outer space. It's got oceans and lakes, skies of blue. Trees and animals too. It's such an amazing place. Our home Earth. It's such an amazing place.
Case, did it really work? Did we really send our message into outer space?
Yep, we sure did, Chats. Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Our home song went right up into the stars.
Do you think somebody up there heard it? Oh, is there anybody listening?
Well, I'm sure they did, Chats. But maybe we need to invite them to answer our message.
Yeah, brilliant!
Our home is an amazing place. It floats around in outer space. It's got oceans and lakes, skies of blue, trees and animals too. It's such an amazing place. Our home Earth is such an amazing place.
drop us a message anytime. Come and visit us, give us a sign.
Wow, great message, Chats. I'm sure if someone is in outer space and they heard that, they'll be pretty impressed. I'm sure they'll be in touch.
Yeah, maybe they'll send a message back to us.
Oh, yeah, that'd be pretty cool.
Thank you for your space message. Your home sounds out of sight.
Wow! Now that's an outer space message.
No way!
Well, yeah, Chats. And see this dish here? It catches the messages and brings them right here back to us.
I get it. It's a talking and listening machine.
Right, Chats.
Oh, so who are you going to talk to?
We could try and talk to outer space. That'd be pretty cool.
Would it ever? But, Casey, what are we going to say?
Oh,
I know!
Well, tell me.
How about we send a message about where we live? Our home.
Aw.
I can see sand for miles and miles. I'm riding my camel across the desert, and it's pretty hot. Moving from one place to another, never staying too long. That's a nomad's life.
Riding through the desert on a hot, hot day. I'm feeling thirsty, and my camel needs a stretch. Whoa. Stop at an oasis. For a rest and a drink. The life of a nomad is wonderful, I think.
Oh, it's getting dark. I think I might camp here. Time to sleep.
1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five!
But a car's a car. All right, first thing I need to do is check the windscreen. Oh. There is no windscreen. I'm sure I've got a new windscreen I can put on it somewhere.
Ketchup!
Oh, no, this won't do. It's the wrong shape. Hey, what's this? Oh, looks like a big fish bowl. I wonder if it belongs to this funny car.
I'm Belly the mechanic, I'll fix you just right. Put a grin in your grill and a sparkle in your headlight. Buff your bumper, I'll make it shine. Put a honk in your horn, have your motor running fine. At Belly's garage, you'll be fixed in style. Come in with a problem and leave with a smile.
There. Funny dome-shaped windscreen. Check. Okay. It's a really funny looking car too, isn't it? I've never seen anything like it. Well, I guess I'll check the tyres. Oh no, this one's broken. Hey, what's this? A spare in the boot. Great! Oh, and it looks like a match to me.
I'm Belly the mechanic, I'll fix you just right. Put a grin in your grill and a sparkle in your headlight. Buff your bumper, I'll make it shine. Put a honk in your horn, have your motor running fine. At Belly's garage, you'll be fixed in style. Come in with a grin and leave with a smile.
There. Tires? Check. Now for the fuel. Here. Oh, this must be where the fuel goes in. Oh, no. The funnel doesn't fit in the hole.
Chop chop!
Hey, what's this? Rocket fuel? Purple rocket fuel? Let's give it a go. Oh, look at that. It's a perfect fit. Let's fill her up. Whoops, doesn't need much.
Full.
Okay, fuel. Check. Well, this car service is complete. I hope the owner comes back soon.
Chop chop! Woo!
Wow.
But a car's a car. All right, first thing I need to do is check the windscreen. Oh. There is no windscreen. I'm sure I've got a new windscreen I can put on it somewhere.
Chop chop!
Oh, no, this won't do. It's the wrong shape. Hey, what's this? Oh, looks like a big fishbowl. I wonder if it belongs to this funny car.
I'm Belly the mechanic, I'll fix you just right. Put a grin in your grill and a sparkle in your headlight. Buff your bumper, I'll make it shine. Put a honk in your horn, have your motor running fine. At Belly's garage, you'll be fixed in style. Come in with a problem and leave with a smile.
There. Funny dome-shaped windscreen. Check.
Doing star jumps, I'm starting to feel really hot. Oh, the sun's high in the sky, beating right down on me. I need to keep cool. Whew. Hey, this is working. I'm fanning myself. Sometimes on really hot days, even fanning yourself doesn't help much. I think I need to find some shade to sit under. Oh no, I'm too big. Not enough shade. Oh well, I'll see if there's some shade anywhere else. Hey, it must be nearly night time. The light's fading. And when the sun's gone, everything cools down. Even me. I know it's night time because the stars are out. And I'm not hot anymore. In fact, I'm cold. I'll rub my shoulders to keep myself warm. Sometimes summer nights in the deserts are so cold that even rubbing your shoulders doesn't keep you warm. I know. I'll do some star jumps to keep myself warm. Jumping around made me hot during the day, so it should keep me warm at night. 1, 2, 3. Well, I'm not cold anymore, but maybe if I do a few more star jumps, I'll be nice and warm. Not too hot and not too cold. 1, 2, 3. Ah, that's better. Now I know that if I'm cold, I can jump around to make myself warm. And if I'm hot, get out of the sun and get a big drink of water. I think I need a big drink of water now. See you.
Sweet corn! Shoo!
Hi, Farmer Stevie. Now, I'm trying to keep these crows away from eating my corn plants.
Shoo! Shoo!
It's not working. I'm gonna have to think of another way.
Need a scarecrow, need a scarecrow, with arms stretched out like this. It can shake and it can flop. It can spin on the spot. It'll hang about all day, and in the sun will play. It might look very...